Our freedom is bound up with the freedom of others. Regardless of what they look like or where they come from or what their last name is or what faith they practice. To be honorable